What's up? I just got off work, so gonna take a shower, probably relax for a little bit, and then I'll start getting packed up for the show tonight in Pensacola, and I'll head that way. So I'll probably see you guys whenever I start driving. All right, just got to Pensacola. Let's see how this match will go. Oh, say hi.
Flag's got a crack in it.
Stop number two. We're at the pilot. I'm gonna let Michaela drive for a little bit. Hopefully she doesn't kill us. What did you just buy me? Oh? Oh, you got that for me?
It's mine. It's been mine for a while.
Oh, sad. Let's ask her.
Yes, I have my own collection.
We just put them in my room.
But they're mine.
What's up? So we're gonna go ahead and do the haul of all the Your hair's wet.
I just told you. All the action
figures we picked up along the way to this trip that we took. And, yep, this is the first video I posted action figure related in a while, because all my videos got deleted and I stopped doing them. I continuously collected figures, but I stopped recording it. So what I'll do is I'll do this whole entire haul, and then in another video, I'll show you what my collection looks like now. But let's go ahead and begin with this Simpsons Pop, Treehouse of Horror, Marge Simpson. Nice. And then, that's Carson stuff. Okay, we got this Bendy Figs is a Batman, which is something, okay, we lied. We went to one Walmart. This is something we found at a Walmart. Thought it was pretty interesting, so we picked it up.
Yeah, the one Walmart, we found a lot of stuff
at. Yes, we found interesting stuff. These next few things are going to be from that Walmart. Because we also found this Harry Potter Dobby at... Oh, you see me in it. See that? Where's my finger? Yeah. Just me. Okay. We found this Dobby, so I picked that up. They're cheap too, like $14.95. And we also found this at that Walmart. Super Villains. This is Dr. Doom. I thought he was pretty cool. I don't really care about the... Well, it says it's a... I guess this one's not a Build-A-Figure. I don't know how this... This one doesn't come with a piece, so I don't know how those work. I don't really collect the Marvel Legends often. But last but not least, this last one we picked up at the Walmart. Series 4, Matt Hardy. First AEW figure I've seen from Series 4 inside of stores. Because I have a Kenny Omega from Series 4. But I forgot about this. I got him on... I pre-ordered him. Picked this Razor Ramon up at a Target. Honestly, if I would have known of how many action figures I'd picked up on this trip, I would have never bought him. But...
But we found him.
But we found him.
That's what matters.
That's what matters. Got some... Is there an echo in here? Got this Aquaman from the Snyder Cut movies. The DC Multiverse Aquaman. Ah, sorry, somebody was calling. Yes.
Decline.
Aaron Mercer was calling me. I can't talk right now, Aaron Mercer. Got this Cyborg. Also from the Snyder Cut. DC Multiverse figure. Is there any more DC Multiverse? Is that one?
No. Yeah. This one.
This, we got it. No, you didn't.
I saw it first.
Well, okay. It doesn't matter.
It's a GameStop.
This is the Batman Beyond. I've been looking for this one for a while because I love Batman Beyond, and this was at a GameStop. And it was surprisingly in great condition. Usually GameStop, usually their packaging is trashy. But we got another Marvel Legends here. This is Deadpool. It looks, I thought it was, it just says Deadpool, but I really thought it was Cyclops as Deadpool, but it just says Deadpool. Like I said, I don't know much about the Marvel Legends. This is a Build-A-Figure, though. Marvel Strong Guy. That's who you'll make if you collect them all, which I won't. We got another WWE figure.
That's mine.
Finn Balor.
I found him.
I only got this Finn Balor because I like the head sculpt. And I'm usually not that kind of person to be like, oh, I like how they made this. Let me get it. I really don't care. But in this scenario, I did. So we got a couple Marvel Legends here. We got, this is from the, this is like the Venom. This is that Build-A-Figure Daredevil. Oh, I always do that. Deadpool. So I already have the Miles Morales, one of the ones I already got that you'll see in my video whenever I show you my collection now. So I do not ever open my figures, but I decided I'm going to open these and take the Build-A-Figure parts out because I really want to build this Deadpool. So this is the Morbius. I don't know. You can really see it that well. This right here is Carnage. That one was really cool. So I got that. That's Carnage. My back hurts.
My back hurts from the wrestling match you saw previously in this vlog. This is a vlog, so this is just how we're ending the vlog with the toy haul. We didn't take too many videos because we kept forgetting we were doing this. But this is Ghost Spider. So got that one. So I think that's all of them. There's one more. I can't remember. I'll just tell you who it is. Phage, I think. P-H-A-G-E. I didn't get that one because I didn't feel like spending that much money. I just, like, that was the straw on the camel's back. And in my head, I'm going to order, I'll show you in a minute what I'm going to order, but whenever I order this other thing, I'm going to get it when I order that. And I have the Miles Morales up here. So when I get that in, I'll build it. And then you guys will see it in a later video, maybe. Or I'll quit after this. Who knows? I got Toxin. So this is a figure I've wanted for a while. I'm going to keep this one in the package. Not going to open this. I'm going to get the Venom in the similar package like this. That Venom. And whenever I order that Venom, that's when I'll order the Phage. So I got a Pop here. Yes. This is Mr. Burns. So yeah. I don't get Pops often. I like the only other Pop I have that isn't anything is just Pete Alonso because I'm a Mets fan. But I do collect Simpsons Pops. And this is also the Grim Reaper Homer I have, I found. Got him. Those are the only Pops I really got. This one is heavy and big. I've always wanted a Hulk. I'm a big fan of the Hulk, especially when I was a kid. So I found this for only like 25 bucks. So I purchased it. It's heavy. And I was going to open it just because I thought it'd be cool standing up. But I'm still not sure. I'll probably just leave it in the package and just... I can't hang it up because it weighs 100 pounds. So I'll just put it on a shelf somewhere like this. But it's really cool. And... Oh, wait, there's more stuff. Oh, because of the movies. Never mind. Oh. I'll let you do this.
And then I found this Nightwing. Hold on. Because I thought he was cool. And he's mine. And I had to sit up. Yeah, yes. Other than that, you got movies.
And then that doesn't matter. Movies don't concern this YouTube channel. Vlog. But still a YouTube channel. But yeah, this Nightwing. Pretty dope. Trying to see where you can see with the glare. But yeah, that's what it looks like. Yes. That's everything. That's the haul. That's everything I got.
Not a lot.
We'll probably go to another comic book shop that's in Mobile someday, whether it's...
tomorrow.
I don't know when. Could be
7 weeks from now.
Today. Could be tomorrow. Probably Saturday. But that's everything. And then, yeah. In another video, I'll show you my... As you can see, I got like a whole crap load of figures. So I'll get all these ones up on the wall. Take a new video.
And more wall space.
Yes. I think it's fine. Ow.